Hello, and welcome to the tutorial on how to crop an image using Preview. Now, Preview is a program that comes on Macs. So if you have a Mac and you're looking to create an image for an announcement, this would be a good tutorial. It doesn't have to do, it doesn't have anything to do with Drupal or Luggage ISU, but it will help you in creating those images for announcements. So to get started, find your Preview application. I'm looking in my application folder, double clicking on Preview and opening it. Then go up to File, Open, and find the image you wish to open in Preview. So this first example is going to be an example of what you don't want in an image. And then after that, we'll look at a good example. So here's our example image. I'm going to go down to Adjust Size. And as you can see, the size is much smaller than what we want. The width needs to at least be 1,180 pixels. So you can't use that image, because if you try to make it larger, it will distort it, and your image will look grainy and gross, and you don't want that on your website. All right, so we're going to go ahead and go back up to Open. And find that larger image and open that. All right, so this image is much larger, as you can see. We're going to go over to Tools, Adjust Size. All right, and this one is larger than we want it to be, so we will put in the width of 1180 pixels. Make sure the sidebar is set in that side drop down is set to pixels and not inches or any other measurement. You want the resolution to be 72 pixels or larger. So we'll just set it at 72 for this. 72 is sort of the standard for web images. And always make sure the scale proportionally button is checked. That way the height will automatically be adjusted to fit along with the width, and you won't get any stretched out images. You don't need to adjust the height to the exact height for the exact default height for announcements. The program, the Luggage ISU platform, will automatically crop it, but the width needs to be the exact width for it to work. All right, so I'll show you real quick how that looks when you put it into your announcement. All right, so we're gonna click on Browse under Banner Image, find our edited image. And there you go. See, it automatically cropped it, but the width is exactly the correct width. All right, now I'll show you what the bad example would have looked like if we put that in there. See, it crops it height-wise, but width-wise, it's not nearly large enough, and the program can't do anything about that because it won't stretch it out by default. That's not something you'd want on your website anyway. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you'd like to learn more about Luggage ISU, visit luggagedocs.info. This tutorial was made by Iowa State University Extension and Outreach IT. Thank you.